Okay, this is a video of my hydraulic log splitter. I finally got it finished, so I'm going to give you some close-ups of it now. It's mounted onto an old trailer. Let's get this revved up and start splitting some logs. pretty much it. Thanks for watching.